Fit for Football. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
El Fakiri, Pirlo. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Well, he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. It's a good hit. Now that's a throw. Harper, Pilkington. Here's Harper, Allen. Holt. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Pirlo playing it. It's poor work, really. Mina. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Pulls it back rather than crosses. Cleared the ball. Holt. Allen. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. And that will be a free kick. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Here's one, maybe from the training ground, going short. No cross, good block. Almeida Costa Lopez. Pirlo, playing it. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Continues to screen it well. Despite the defender's best efforts, he's got the option to get in a cross now. Mina. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Chance to get the ball in the box. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Here's Harper. Now he can cross it. Excellent interception. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Lim taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Goal kick here. El Fakiri. Low. Made a quick interception. Lim. Allen. Opportunity to cross it now. Trying to get the cross in. Well blocked by the defender. Tackled well. Lim. Mina. Holt. It's a good cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Now Morris. Harper. Sedgwick. Here's Harper. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Pirlo. El Fakiri. On the attack here, Negro, looking for goal now, really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
The fans here recognising that their team is really dangerous, as of all from corners, can they make something of this?
Swung in from the corner, defender did well to get to it, but hasn't, and they put away the first goal of the game. What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
The referee has indicated.
And a turnover in play here with that interception.
2 minutes of added time.
Couldn't keep it. Striding forward purposefully. Another turnover here. That's half time at 1-0. Well, you could see the cheers that the home team got when they went in at half time, Alan. That they, the goal has been well appreciated. The referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. No offside. The ball was played over the top. Drogba! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Pirlo.
That stop, you know, we might look back on that as being the moment that...
Treading it through.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. But I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Now it goes into the wider areas where... This might be it! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Bit of carelessness from their side. The crowd a little bit angry, as much as supportive. Do not want to see their team let this slip.
Pirlo. Negro. The chance is here. Wonderful goal. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Holt. To Allen. Mina. Very good work from the team. Surely! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. trying to catch the opposition out with the corner to the edge of the box. Holt. Oh, he could have made more of that, but it's only a goal kick. We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall, trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Pirlo. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. Well, he clears the danger. Allen. To clear it. And it's going to be a throw here. Blocked off the pass there. Pirlo playing it. Negro. The pass not completed, really. Coming in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Set up to play on the break now. Very much in free kick territory, this foul.
Well, here we go. There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of player.
To the penalty area.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
That will be a free kick. Sedgwick. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Jeff, thank you. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. One pass away from being a great move. Negro couldn't hold on to the ball. El Fakiri. Pirlo. Wijnaldum. Well, they can see out time like this. Unless the opposition become a bit more dynamic, and they win the match. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. And touched over the bar. It's a corner, and they're in a rush to take it. Well, that's a short routine here. Lim. Shot blocked here. They pressed well, and now they might be in. To Allen. Pilkington. Time to get the ball in. Mina. It's a brilliant moment in their history to get this equaliser against such a big opponent and so late in the game.
Well, the heart and the courage shown by this team is quite incredible.
Looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Pirlo. Wijnaldum. El Fakiri. This does look promising. I think the cross is on. He worked so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
They're looking at their watches down on the bench. Can this last attack produce a winning goal? It's possible.
3 minutes.
Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation from the defender there. Brilliant from him.
He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. And the referee has given the free kick. That's an important clearance. Could this corner decide the game? Some final thoughts, maybe, on this late goal that brought the scores level. Put the corner in the middle. Good try, simple save.
Yeah, could have saved that one with his eyes closed, I think.
Final whistle. And it's finished level here. A very good contest, Alan. I guess it draws probably the right result.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Well matched. It was a good contest, that. Plenty of entertainment.